China could face sanctions after the U.S. named it one of the worst offenders of human trafficking.